we're super excited about the new product and the impact it's going to have. But what I really want to talk to you about today is our announcement, right? And it's super super exciting announcement. We've got for you something that's going to affect every distributor. So no matter what country you're in right now, no matter where you're watching from, all Lifestyles distributors, this is for you, okay? From Israel to Singapore, to the Philippines, to Malaysia, Canada, US, all through Europe, all of our distributors, this announcement is for you, okay? So I want to tell you two things we're going to be launching. But as Shawn said, this all starts with the PBC, pbc.lifestyles.net. In order to take advantage of what we're going to talk to you about today, what we're going to make available to you today, you must have a PBC. So if you don't have a PBC right now, you cannot have access to what we're going to be sharing with you today. So if you don't have a PBC, your first mission when this call is over is to get access to your PBC. Okay, and it's easy to do. You can do it yourself. Like Shawn said, you can have your upline help you if you like, right? So every distributor has access to the PBC, provided we have on record a valid email address. So we have to have your email address in our system, in our Phoenix system, in order for you to have access to the PBC. Now, if you don't have a valid email, it's very simple to set up your own PBC tonight or tomorrow. You can do it yourself. Just click on where it says having trouble accessing your PBC. Once you do that, this screen comes up and it's going to ask you for your email address. You're going to retype your email address, put in your distributor identification number, your distributor ID, your date of birth, the last four digits of your cell phone, right? And then you'll put in the verification code that shows up on the screen there. And then just click the blue bar that says save my email. Now, when you do this, automatically we update Phoenix with your email, plus you have access to your PBC. Now you're in business. Now you can do everything that Shawn said you can do with your My Intra site, plus you've got your PBC, which shows you your dashboard, your volume, everything that's going on in your business. Now, what we recently added is the My Lifestyles Documents section. Okay, now hold on a minute. I've got our IT guy here with me, George Barlas. He's a little quick on the fingers there, so we're going to slow it down. But George is here, and George is the mastermind behind all this stuff. So I'm going to give a big shout out now to George and his team, because everything you're seeing here today was created by this gentleman, Mr. George Barlas, head of IT, and his team that works for him. And they're doing just an amazing job. And I think you're going to be pretty impressed when you see what we have for you today. So George, say hi to everybody.
Hello, everyone.
Okay. George, you can hear him, but you can't see him. He likes it that way. Okay. So, but we're going to, George may jump in a few times. If I forget something or miss something, George is going to jump in. So if you hear another voice, it's George. But first thing is, we've got a new section called My Lifestyles Documents. Okay. This is on your PBC everywhere in the world. In the Philippines, you have my insurance and you have my travel documents, because that's a special thing for that market. Everybody else has my ID card. Oh, what's that? All right. This is one big announcement. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we are announcing that every distributor in the world will now have an official Lifestyles ID card. And I'm going to show you exactly how this works. Very simple. Go back, George, to your PBC. Go back one slide. Go to your PBC. Go to your My Documents, My Lifestyles Documents. Click on My ID card. You're going to see this show up here. First thing you do is you've got to select your picture. Okay, because your ID card is going to have your picture. There's a couple ways to do that. Number one, you can take a selfie. Okay, everybody in the world knows how to do that, especially lifestylers, right? Okay. Take a selfie, or you can go to your phone, picture database. You can grab any phone you want, right, George? Upload it, okay? And then if the upload is successful, you'll see the picture here on this part of your card. Now, don't change the slide. So right now you've got your picture in the right spot. That's step number one, right? Now let's go to the next slide and we'll see what happens. Here's the way that you can access your cart. Front view, let's take a look, right? There's the front view of your cart. Wow, look at that. It's got your pin level. Are you a global marketing director or an executive director? Every ID level has their own cart, okay? So here's a global marketing director front view. Let's take a look at the back view of the cart. All right, so in the back view, you see the QR code. We'll talk about that in a minute. In the Philippines, for example, we have all these different offices. All of the offices are listed. It tells you when you joined. So you've been a member since 1999. It tells you when your card expires, and we'll tell you what happens when your card expires. So that's your front view, your back view of the card. Now, George, let's see what happens when you say for printing, we give you this view. And what you can do is you print this off on your color printer, and we show you how to trim your card, right? How to trim it and how to fold it, and it'll look like this, okay? So here's the card that's been trimmed and folded, and I actually had this card laminated as well. So here's the front view of that card, and here's the back view. And let's go to the next slide and show you what you can do with this. You've got the front view and the back view of the card. You can put it right on your phone, okay? So you can save it to your phone, and you'll have it with you all the time, front and back, right? Now, we have a QR code, and this QR code is a special QR code, and it's different for every single distributor, right, George? Everybody's got their own QR code, right? Yes. So we have a QR code for every single distributor. So the QR card is on the back of your card, right? Now, is there another slide for the QR card code? Is it this one here? Okay, so the way this works is, this QR code directly links to your My Intra site. So everything Shawn was talking about with your My Intra site, this QR code here directly links to your personal My Intra site. So if you're on a jeepney, if you're in a mall, if you're in a Starbucks, if you're walking down the street, if you're talking to somebody, and you start talking to them about lifestyles and about Intra, all you got to do is say, hey, check out my Intra site. Just scan my QR code. It'll take you directly to my Intra site, and you can learn all about lifestyles, and I'll help you join through my Intra site. Always carry your ID card with you. Either have it on your phone or have it like this, laminated, carry it in your wallet, carry it in your purse, your pocket, wherever, okay? It is your official Lifestyles ID card, okay? Everybody gets one. Now, let's take a look. We're gonna talk about the next thing. This is something that we're launching today too. Brand new Lifestyles certificates. So all you have to do, hold it right there. All you have to do is click on My Certificate under your My Lifestyles documents. Now, if you're a GMD, okay, all of our GMDs around the world, you will have a certificate for every pin level that you achieved with the date you achieved it. So you'll have in your database there, after you click on My Certificate, you'll have your GMD, IMD, NMD, all your certificates with all the dates that you achieved it. So you could create your whole history of your pin level achievements with the right date with these certificates. So let's say you wanna select, let's say you're a GMD and you wanna select your GMD certificate. You just click on that, click on download, and boom, look at who we've got here. The one, the only, the amazing, Miss Peng Mendoza. Peng, how are you? Great to, I'm sure you're watching. Here's your certificate, and you went GMD in 2001. Pretty amazing, right? 19 years as a global marketing director with Lifestyles. Now, Peng can access her DD certificate, her RD, her ED certificate, and she can see the dates that she achieved all of those pin levels, and everybody can do the same thing, okay? So let's see how it works. With the card, your ID card, distributors and direct distributors, the moment you join or the moment you become direct, instantly on your PBC, the card will appear. Regional directors and above, the card will appear on your PBC after the volume month is over and after bonus is calculated. Now, this is crucial. Whenever you change PIN level, okay, when you go from a DD to an RD to an ED to an ED6QLPL up to an NMDI and DGMD, every time you change PIN level, immediately after bonus is calculated, you go to your PBC, your new card's waiting for you. And your new certificate is waiting for you right there. So you've got to have a PBC. When you renew your membership, right? When you annually, you renew your distributorship. The moment you renew, go to your PBC, your new card will be there waiting for you with your new expiry date on there. Okay, again, George, tremendous job doing this. His team, absolutely amazing. Folks, there's no MLM company that has this. Nobody else has this system whereby your ID card is waiting for you.